totally pretty much bedridden. I was, if I went anywhere, I was usually in a wheelchair. I would try to walk around my house sometimes, but I would fall down and then my dad would have to pick me up. I'd lost a lot of weight. I was probably right around 100 pounds. So I was just really not doing well at all. And then I was fully out of my wheelchair by the beginning of September. So I started driving a little bit in August and gradually moving out of my wheelchair throughout the summer.
Okay. Are you in a wheelchair now? And
No, I work almost full time. I'm doing so much better. I just feel like I am totally re-entering life and that life feels exciting instead of just really sad.
Your body can heal itself. You can connect with Chelsea on Facebook.